Midland and Odessa have a litter problem.
We know there's a problem out there, and we, the council, have had that discussion. We went to city council retreat, and one of the topics that came out of the hot issues was how dirty our city is.
It's thriving. It really is, sadly.
Organizations like Keep Midland Odessa Beautiful have teamed together to hold a trash cleanup, but it's not enough.